getting boned. Getting straight up dinked.
I believe I just went live.
Will be unleashed tonight, Bruce. I don't know. I think that depends on Fick Moly. Chain's only as strong as the weakest link, so this is all on Fick tonight.
Oh, well then you're fucked, basically.
Are we all gonna run shotguns?
I don't even have any yet.
Oh.
I got shotguns unlocked. Got them all unlocked like 3 nights ago.
Yeah, I put on the spas. I like the modified choke. I don't know why. My aim is still way off.
What is sub-alert?
The full choke or?
I use modified choke.
I don't think I have that unlocked. I don't use shotguns that much.
Yeah, that's because full choke, that thing is a laser. It's like a slug with
Really?
It's crazy with buckshot.
Huh.
Alright.
Give it a whirl.
Yeah, it's pretty nuts. You could kill from, I don't know, 150 feet out, one shot.
You can do that with the full choke as long as you pace your shots.
That's what I mean, the full choke.
Oh, yeah, full choke.
Yeah. Modified choke, it's it gives a little wiggle room. You don't have to be dead on sometimes. But you got a two shot.
Oh, I don't have any room for wiggles, man. I'm Asian.
I miss half my shots.
Someone just wrote in the game chat, good come from behind. Just wondering if they're listening to the call.
What's up, stream chat? How's it going?
It's party time, bitches.
Yeah, we got
included.
Multiple streams going right now.
Hello, Rambo J. Norris. What's the J stand for?
My chair is broken.
Whose stream do you watch? You can do the Oh yeah, I guess I should set Moobot up. Multi-Twitch link.
I think White Boy is live, so I'd go to him, personally. If you want fun
Can we
games.
Get him on a multi-Twitch?
I'm not sure you can do more than two streams.
I haven't seen it. I heard about it, though. It sounds pretty cool.
Yeah, it's just the two streams, I believe.
Oh, only two? So I guess I should do me and Fick Moly then.
Go for it. Now, which chat does it show?
You'll just be watching nothing.
It shows both chats, I think.
Oh.
Yeah, I think it just like splits the screen in two. Oh god. There is explosions everywhere. Oh, sandals.
What's your Twitch username? Fick Moly.
I'm not live.
Oh, you're not? Asshole.
It seriously, would be one frame per second.
It'll break his Dell.
People will watch it.
His Dell Xeno.
Yeah, they will.
My Xeno.
The Xeno.
The thing is so fucking glorious. Sat in front of me.
What's your Twitch, Sandy? Just Sandy Ravage?
It's just Sandy Ravage, no space.
Okay.
I gotta take a look at that dual Twitch thing. Soon. What's it called?
It's just
Multi-Twitch.
multitwitch.tv/username/username.
Oh, here we go. Let me set that up right now. Topic.
Okay.
There we go.
Dude, the game is now instantly not playing as well as it was a minute ago.
Neither is mine, actually. But once I hit stream, it kind of starts bogging it down pretty hard.
I didn't hit stream.
Well, you get the Xeno, so...
The only thing I hit was you.
Is Moobot even in my channel? Oh, there he is. Going all Fick Moly on me.
I don't know what that means. British and annoying? Fat?
Terrible. Wait. And laggy.
Terrible teeth?
We're not actually in the same game right now, are we?
No, I haven't loaded
no,
it.
Actually.
Okay. Alright, because we gotta populate this beast.
Oh yeah, I'll fill it up nice and quick. Every time I stream, I can name the people who are gonna be in my squad. I know them by name now.
Yeah, I get most of the usual same people, except somehow I attract some of the best players I've ever seen. It's so
really?
Hard. Yeah, they're cool though.
I do enjoy that everyone. No, I've not seen who's Sandy Ravage because obviously he's known. Plenty of who is Fick Moly.
Did you take Silk Road off the map rotation?
I did, but I didn't restart the server, so I'm not positive it will. I'll just, I got Pro Con up, so I'll just double-click something else. How bad is it when people sit on the exterior of Silk Road?
It happens every time I play it, and then they start spawning back there, too.
And they just stay there. They lose, but it's pretty much a struggle.
Yeah, and you gotta hope to get the good spawn so you're not trapped in at the single point end.
I like how
pretty cool.
Well, we'll switch squads and teams and stuff eventually once we fill out. Hey, chat, you want to play with us? Come join.
Squad. Fick Molly is going to be an adequate leader. Do you know how to hit Q on the objectives there, Fick?
Which one's
he
Q?
He never does. Fick, I'm trying to shoot you. Wow, that was hard.
I'm trying to shoot you, Fick.
I missed like eight times.
Gay nuke symbol.
I'm still in Skyrim mode, so it'll take
still
me about 20 minutes.
Still referencing a six-year-old game.
I don't even, though. The chat what does.
Yeah. Sandy, when are you going to play some Modern Warfare 2 for the stream?
Look what you just did.
People still play Modern Warfare 2.
No one does.
But they expect me to, though.
Yeah, no one enjoys it, but they want him to be miserable as shit.
Yeah, M1DE. Come join in if you'd like. Let me give you the link.
Well, if you get lucky on the no noobtubes lobbies, then you have a good time, but good luck getting that.
That never happens. And then they'll just quit out, probably, anyway. The game's as broken as it gets.
What sound was that? Fick, what are you doing?
It's just noises.
I spawned on Fick and got spazzed. I probably took it for him.
Yeah, you did. Because I'm dying any second. It's gonna happen.
Oh, I'm getting airbursted. Heads up for tubes.
Oh god, I'm running.
Oh, someone wanted me to turn off motion blur.
Do you like motion blur?
I didn't even notice that it was on.
I don't like it. I have to turn that off.
Where is it? Full screen mode, vertical sync. Oh, motion blur amount, so 0%.
Hey, brother. Heard that, brother. Ah, Scythe just got the
Vic,
dick.
I don't see an objective on the squad.
Oh, yeah, there you go. You better get to work.
Yeah, man, I got...
Hey, I've got it going.
Yeah, is your score per minute, like, top 50 or something?
I've got 2,000 score per minute.
No, I mean, like, top 50 in the world. So that's what it seems like.
I think, like, everyone above me is usually a hacker.
Oh, well.
They've got, like, 7,000 score per minute. They've killed, like, 20 people.
I've seen some of those knife and handgun streams. I don't even know how you're reviving people
servers
like that.
Those servers are great for terrorizing noobs.
Yeah.
Every time I go in there, I get accused of hacking, so, I mean, you want to hop in there sometime. It's pretty good.
I never tried one, I just saw it. I was in disbelief at how many people could be revived and healed. And then you were reviving. You were reviving from, like, 40 feet out.
Oh, yeah, man, you can tase people from far away. It doesn't work both ways, though, unfortunately.
Oh, yeah, that's true. That would be awesome.
Oh, fuck.
How do you like the marksman rifles?
I'm actually using one right now.
Yeah, you just killed me.
It.
It just sounds like a nightmare though when they're shooting you.
Oh, it sounds terrifying, but it's not.
It's not the best thing out there. Oh. Whoa. Heads up for tubes.
Hey, you piece of shit! That was me.
You're behind a rock.
Yeah, are we doing a we don't shoot each other?
Yeah.
No. Agreement.
Gotta give call outs. We should probably I'll switch over to your team if it lets me. How's it going, chat? Sorry. I haven't been paying too much attention.
I am your hero. Actually, I think Vic Molly should be your hero.
That would be depressing, wouldn't it?
Oh, your squad's packed out.
Be your hero for like an hour before you decide to kill yourself.
I'll make a new squad. You can join my squad and I'll actually put
you'll press Q.
Marks on the yeah, I'll
yeah,
I'll
do that. Do that. Q. Let X count be the piece of shit that
yeah,
presses
I'm the leader.
Q constantly.
I'm the leader. Yeah, join up the it says squad echo.
Echo, there you are. Let me in.
Wait, I can't, it's a private squad.
It's not letting me in.
Oh, no, god.
Oh, right. Fucking you.
But you should be able to get in, Vic. You're on my friends list.
Join squad.
Oh, that thing filled out so fast, I'm not in it.
Yeah, you're going off.
How did you do that?
We have a head start. We have a head start because stream delay. Foxtrot, go, 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 go.
It's not letting me in. Oh, join squad. Yes, I'm in. I was double clicking it.
Come on, Vic. Come on, Vic. It's all on you.
I can't even kill myself right now.
Vic, just go to the setup. You're not. Oh, you didn't get in. Oh, wait, I can kill people.
Wait, Fick, you did get in, right?
No.
Come on, Vic. Come on. Go. Slot open. Slot open.
God. Go. I want to get in that slot.
Vic, you are terrible.
I want to get in that slot.
Vic, don't double click it. Make sure you click it and then hit join squad.
I'm in.
There
he's
you
in.
Go.
Molly's in.
I picked the same guy like 4 times.
Right. That's terrible. He probably deserved it.
Skype call is losing its quality a little.
Oh.
Why am I so bad with the shotgun today? Whoa. This is a struggle.
Grind is real, brother.
Oh, that guy just dropped.
Oh yeah, brother!
Heard that, brother! Oh,
that's
brother.
All we got down so far, is heard that, brother.
Yeah.
I don't think he's ever even said that line.
Pokemon, he's gonna run wild all over you!
Wow. Yeah, we've just been put to shame, like, instantly.
Yeah, seriously.
Might as well shut my channel
is
down.
Is that pasta beef or something?
Pasta Mania.
Yeah, that's the one.
We used to sell, like,
pasta.
Pre-made spaghetti and meatballs. Like, microwave cooking was the shit.
Oh, Ravage. Oh,
I'm
Ravage.
Here. I'm here.
I'm gonna spawn on XCal because he needs the
good luck.
Don't spawn on me.
Just spawn on me and throw a medkit.
Yeah, I'm engineering like a bitch.
Trick never has a medkit.
I don't care for teammates.
So he can't hit Q or 4?
He can't do much.
Hey, I don't need to hit fucking 4 right now. I've got the death adder. I just got a thumb button.
Yep.
Thumb up your butt?
Oh, I wish. It is a Saturday night, so that's what happened.
Saturday night stream time.
And my dad is coming over later. Oh.
That's weird. That's the bad memories.
That's not bad.
Okay.
Depends which way you look.
Do it.
Yep, Ravage is uncomfortable.
No, I'm feeling good.
Yeah, are you?
I gotta warm up to you. I'm just sending tubes down range right now. That's what I do.
Suck my dick, Slayer.
Should I spawn support and just throw down airburst everywhere?
Yes. I just still don't know how to use that thing.
Yeah, we don't know how to use the airburst.
You're supposed to use it to hit people who like crouch behind a barricade or something.
It like you're supposed to choose where it blows up. It never does anything.
I don't think
for
me. So. It's autumn. It's like proximity, I think.
Oh.
Yeah.
Huh.
All right.
Now look at all these people on kill streaks. Good lord.
Oh yeah, there's so many.
Attracted some terrifying people in here.
The tryhards are sweating right now. Yes,
you're
you
sweating up a storm, huh?
Oh yeah, my I barely move.
You like a puddle of your own man mess.
Now I hope the server will keep us on the same team, though.
Yeah, if we're in the same squad.
Yeah, it should.
Multi-balancer
is a little finicky.
Oh.
There's a lot of people like to come in and absolutely stack the team sometimes.
Oh
like,
yeah, they do that when I stream too. Or
so then,
my team ends up so stacked that people on their team keep quitting out.
Yeah, and it's not fun for anyone. Like, I'm not trying to have a super serious game here.
Yeah, you
no, I don't do that.
I
casual.
Don't know, Sandy. Your reputation precedes you.
Yeah,
very
well,
terrifying.
That's a
so
big
I
mistake. Least
not
terrifying person
look at
ever.
This tree. It can't decide if it wants to fall down.
Someone just said the three of us and
look,
Michael
Vic,
is the three.
Do you see the tree?
Wait, what tree?
Looking right at
it's
it.
A tree that's dancing up there. The Michael J.
Yeah,
Fox.
Like
yes.
MJF.
Ah.
Tube. Oh, how do you survive that? Tube.
I will happily listen to Guess I Got My Swagger Back right
Guess
now.
Guess I Got My Swagger Back. It's a Molly original. Oh, it's over. Alright, so if we could
tennis
stay on the same team, I think we will not lose a match.
Tennis Frogman. Yeah.
Oh, someone's confident.
I don't think we're gonna lose.
After just getting done saying, well, I'm not terrifying, they're wrong.
No, well, I'm gonna let you take care of the whole killing and all that. You
I'll
and Molly.
I don't know, I haven't played on your server with all these terrifying people.
They're not in yet. There might be a few. There's some guys that I cannot kill. They are really good.
Way to shit on the fans that have joined you. Yeah, the terrifying ones aren't in yet. These
oh,
guys
the
are
normal
classics.
People. The normals.
They're not normals. They're your fans.
Oh.
Hey, XCal.
What's coming on?
What's up, buddy?
How's about that KD right there, brother?
Oh, wow, you are better than Michael.
Where is it?
Michael doesn't go positive yet. Is he in my stream chat yet? No, he isn't. I can't make fun of him.
No, you can. So what's this I hear about you shit-talking me last night, huh?
Oh.
This is all stuff you admitted. This is self-admitted. It's not really trash talk if you told me yourself you're terrible. Why is it the same map?
Oh, no. Oh, no. I went to switch Silk Road, it switched it to two rounds per map. Oh, that's a nightmare. Hold on.
Oh, now Fick Molly's the squad leader.
No,
Fick,
God.
Promote me to squad leader.
How do I do that?
I don't know.
Why is it running it twice? Hold on.
Oh, so you expect me to fucking know?
Yeah, I do, actually. You play often enough.
I ain't playing like 3 hours a day, brother.
I actually don't know why it's the same map. It's set on one round on both things. Uh-oh.
Well, just hit Q on stuff. You can do that, right?
Mm.
No, you can. Of course you can. Why did I even ask?
I just did it.
Oh, he just did what? Oh, wow. You're always learning.
Ow. Should I go full choke?
I always figure you're asking me in like a sexual way.
Why is it playing two rounds? I don't know. I might have to actually.
Oh, this is a good map. That's okay. We're good.
Yeah, this map's alright.
I only have like 9 maps in the rotation. But if it gets annoying, I could just restart it. I'm pretty sure that's the only way to save it.
I can't. These DMRs are incredible.
There's a lot of guys. Whoa, they're all going to be.
Yeah, they are, and they're staring right at me. Dad!
Man, these guys are just eating tubes. There we go. I like to soften them up with a tube.
That's a good strategy. You can soften them up with thick molly, too.
Yeah, that's true.
Mm-hmm.
Send them
Am
in
I
there.
Wrong, brother?
No, brother! Damn right, brother!
Oh, we got 2 guys here. Alright, cool.
Gaskills is down. Oh,
sorry, Gaskills.
I'm not sorry, I fucking killed him.
So, stream chat, is there any good DMR at all that I have to look forward to, or am I just torturing myself here?
I don't think there are. Well, so many guys.
SKS is pretty decent.
Yeah, I heard that too, actually. A lot of people are trying to get me to use that, but I don't have it.
AK-5C sucks with the iron sights.
What?
AK-5C is awesome.
I think all the iron sights in this game suck.
Yeah.
There are some bad ones.
Ace right. 23, I have tried it.
Ace 23 is decent, isn't that the most overpowered one?
Yeah,
Ace, I believe it is. From what everyone says.
It's what everyone tells me that I might be able to go positive using.
I actually didn't care for it that much. Oh, I should have been in there killing.
It's not that bad, it's got like no recoil. I think it's supposed to be like a better version of the SCAR that shoots faster and does the same damage. Something like that.
Isn't Manatee sub to you on Twitch?
The manly manatee, yeah, he's
awesome.
And you, Ravage?
He might be. I know he's in my chat a lot.
Manatee, if you are, do you want to just spam the shit out of my face in Xcast chat? Because why
yeah,
not?
Yeah, and in my chat you can spam Waldo girl. Wait over there. SKS. Oh, it's not the last one. Okay.
Oh shit, they're all on C.
They're saying the SKS is just not that terrible.
Not that terrible? I don't think that's worth the time to get it. I'll join you if it is.
I got nothing else to unlock, so.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. I just want you to know that last night on the X-Bone version of this, I took out 4 guys with the Spaz 12.
Yeah, okay.
No,
what,
I did.
In one round?
Like, in one movement.
Yeah, okay.
They didn't even see shit.
Are you Neo?
Bro.
One movement.
Yeah.
What is that?
One slight hand.
Did you, like, sneak up on someone who was, like, they had people spawning on him?
Oh, yeah, they didn't know what was going on, they just spawned.
Yeah, they just a bunch of guys spawning in.
I actually don't know. There were 4 of them in
Vic,
close.
I'm not seeing, squad markers
well,
here.
Well, I'm trying to get them up there. Yeah, there's the cake. Jeez.
You need to up your game, Vic. Can't keep up.
What do we got? Where they at? Oh, B. A, rather.
Yeah.
The nice thing about DMRs is when you switch back to ARs, they're easy as hell.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh god, Meyer is destroying.
Who's Meyer? Oh, the guy in the other team. Yeah, he is.
One of my viewers.
So you've got the sweaty tryhards.
I can't use DMRs too hard. I'm not sure how much longer I can last.
Oh man, hit markers. They're definitely around C.
Alright, I'm on C. Oh, I'm dead.
I'm not on it right now.
There's a couple of guys camping. I'm
getting unloaded on that hill next to C.
Dude, did that tree just kill him?
No way, Levolution tree?
Yeah, I think so.
Don't kill me.
Well, there's the guy that I showed you.
Isn't it called like Destruction 3.0 in this game, not Levolution?
Is it? Oh, we know.
Yeah,
the Levolution is the
Levolution is the triggered events.
I thought that was Call of Duty.
No.
Oh?
No, Call of Duty is just here's a wall that we've put a skull on so you know that you can.
Hey, there's that one map that has sprinklers if you blow up a grenade down there.
What, really?
That's something. Yeah.
Didn't even know that. Why can't I kill? Oh man, I'm so bad today. I might have to switch guns.
Oh, you're already giving up on DMRs?
I'm not even using DMRs, that's the worst part. I got a shotgun and I'm just doing terrible with it.
He did tell me he was very nervous to play with you, X.
Hands are shaking.
Oh man, my hands are cold.
Sweaty and cold.
Oh, they're not sweating yet. Not yet.
Although, shotguns on this map, not the best idea unless you can get in there.
You pick up the USAS in the middle. That's a pretty good shotgun for this map.
That grenade thingy.
Yeah.
I can't stand getting killed by it. Alright.
I think at this point, I'm hoping just to shoot someone who has low health.
What's going on with me tonight? I'm actually playing like someone who's picked up a PC game before.
I'm doing the opposite. I think our roles have reversed, Vic. I'm missing every shot.
Switch to the DMR if you want a full battlefield experience.
I'll DMR it up.
One second. I will not.
Oh yeah, spam V40 minis too.
I use the impacts. I like those.
Oh really?
Oh, I just won.
Now, V40 minis are great because you get three of them.
Yeah, you just chuck them across the map.
Yeah.
Oh, the whole team! Whole team! Come on, tubes! Come on, tubes!
Right, sick! Squad order on A! Squad order on A!
There's so many guys over there.
There you go.
Thank you, Excal. Oh, I like that he's actually, like, teaching me. Ravage just kind of sits there and laughs at me the
whole
time.
Oh, I just unlocked the SKS.
Oh.
Squad order on C, Vic. Vic! Hey,
what's up, Charlie?
I got it.
Oh, he's getting quicker! He's learning, Sandy.
Yeah. Slowly.
Oh, little boy's growing up.
Where's this guy? See this gunfire. Come on.
What is going on down there?
Aww. X-Cal's being nice.
Yeah, I want points. That's why I'm being nice.
Fair enough. But I mean, you're still not being a complete Sandy Ravage.
What's that?
That's code word.
Sandy seems pretty passive right now. I think he's frustrated.
No, I'm probably the most passive person on the planet. That's the problem.
Really?
People think I'm,
expect you to have a killer instinct.
Exactly, but I'm very passive.
Killer instinct!
Sandy the killer teddy bear.
If that instinct is towards burgers, yes.
I like cheeseburgers.
Who doesn't like cheeseburgers?
Man, my tubes are going hard right now. I just headshot someone with the tube.
Why do people think I'm
get headshots on someone? Well, I just got a headshot with someone.
Two headshots, excellent.
People think I'm being salty. Am I?
You're salty moly.
No, he's not being salty.
I think I'm being good so far. I'm 9-9 right now.
Look at you. I'm gonna try to work my way around. Get behind them. Lube them up. Here we go. Nope, he's waiting for me. Got him.
Oh, fix ahead of you and score because he's a squad leader and I'm teaching him how to get lots of points by hitting a button.
And I like it.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Oh, whole team. Oh, one more nade, come on. How did I not get him?
Come on, Ravage, let's do this.
I can't.
Oh, you aren't getting shot, that's
I got 9 health. Let's get that flag.
I got him. Snuffy's down.
Thank you, Vic.
Oh, this is the best night ever! You just said thank you. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Everyone's so much nicer. I thought everyone would be more irritable with me around. I guess not.
Well, it's because we don't have to. Well, I mean, Ravage doesn't have to carry me, is why he's fine with this.
Well, and we lowered your settings.
Booyah! So
we lowered my settings.
Oh, new sub, KGH21. Thank you.
Pouring out for him.
Pouring out a beer for him. Fill it up. Fill it up.
No!
Oh, big end, big end.
I don't see the point in using DMRs when the AK-5C is just as accurate and full auto.
It's so much better.
I got like 8 kills that game.
Should I try the DMR out?
I mean, you want to suffer with me?
Yeah, I'll
suffer,
do it,
buddy.
How about what happens when Dragon Pass loads again? Wait, was this or was this Gillian Peaks? A Gwylin? Oh, I don't know.
I don't know. Gillian, Gwylin.
Yeah, Guile.
Oh, yeah, we can call it Guile Peaks. Jeez. Go home and be a family jungle. Is this Pickle Jars one of the terrifying people?
No, he's not actually, but he's starting to look like it.
Oh, I got outscored by Fick Moly, so I think I'm terrified of Fick Moly.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Fick, why don't you use the DMRs with us?
Yeah, I'm firing up that DMR next round.
I can barely use a good gun.
So just use the DMR.
Why would I want to do that?
Because we're using it. Well, you don't believe in peer pressure?
Moly.
Yeah, let's get a Moly check going.
Come on,
bring
brother.
Out the Moly emotes.
Yeah, just Moly emotes.
Moly Ravage.
Fick Moly, what you gonna do when I'm running all wild on you? You can't even do that? Are you gonna run wild on anyone?
Here we go, Dragon Pass. One second.
I may run wild on Ravage after the stream.
Should join a pistol server. Well, I mean, if Sandy and I are in there, we're gonna get banned for sure.
Clothes are coming off. Here we go.
Yep, there it is.
SKS.
Like they were on in the first place.
Alright, so DMRs. I have the MK11 Mod Zero.
Oh, don't use that one. Okay. My stream told me that's statistically the worst one you can use.
Alright, so the RFB will go on. Iron Sights or ACOG?
Sandy's chat, I would just like you to thank me for making this dream, i.e. your dream, come true.
This was a lot, mainly due to Fick Moly.
I'm pretty sure this is because someone tweeted me that Sandy was about to play.
Yeah, so he said wake up.
Yeah.
Okay, but who laid the groundwork?
Yeah, I did wake up.
Who laid the groundwork?
Oh man, the ACOG might have to go.
Who befriended Ravage for 4 years, dealing with incessant bullshit?
Yeah, okay.
Just so that I could bring this partnership together.
Oh, you've been working on this for 4 years.
Yeah.
My bad, Fick. Jeez, I didn't know you had that
best
much
fucking
website.
Apologize.
Wait, what is the point of DMRs in this game? Putting multiple shots in them and they just keep running.
SKS doesn't seem bad. I actually shot at someone and hit them, so you just gotta get the right unlock.
Here we go, where are they at? Going for B? Wow, they're all out there.
Oh no! Pickle Jar, save me! Oh, and then he went behind the box. That's not fair.
Oh, man, there's so many guys. I gotta get this ACOG out of here.
I'm gonna keep it on. I'm feeling dangerous.
Gotta stick with the DMR. Oh, yes. Do I just fire it really slowly, or is there a cap to how fast you could shoot it?
I have no idea. I'm just blasting as fast as I can.
Oh, whoops. Revive.
Can we ban claymores?
I might be able to.
Just the gayest.
Booyah!
Thing. Like, I got a little
Mr. Waffles.
Whoa,
booyah!
I know.
Sorry, pouring out a beer over here for Mr. Waffles.
I know, I've just made Ricky Martin feel bad.
What did I want to do? Oh, I want to change my smoothing factor. I feel like it's messing up right now.
Oh! SKS doing work when I actually get to shoot someone.
Booyah! What do we got? Oh man, a lot of guys over at, storage house, whatever that thing is. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Yeah, I'm dead.
Getting in markers. No! I don't think I got the force when it comes to DMRs. I'm sorry.
Oh, I got a 200% experience boost. I'm using it for the DMRs. I've never seen 200.
I think you should save that for when you can actually use a gun that's decent.
I blew it. I already used it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
How many booyahs? Is it just the one booyah so far tonight?
Two. Awesome.
Two booyahs?
Yes.
Fair enough. People actually like you, I guess. Idiots.
Wow. Fix the meanest, grumpiest man out there.
Well, you know why I'm unhappy.
Well, yeah, today.
Yeah, it's been a rough day, alright?
Do I have a silencer on this one, or does it just sound silent?
The fuck, logical killer?
Oh. Rain blood is tearing it up at B.
Raining supreme?
Yep.
It's a little
pace my shots for more accurate precision shooting on a map that's like 20 feet by 20 feet. I don't think I need to pace my shots.
Oh, guy right here. I'm gonna knife him. No, I'm not. I'm just gonna shoot him. I think I gotta raise my smoothing factor even more. Not playing like it was. Let me try.
Playing too much Skyrim.
Yeah, seriously. Maybe that is the difference.
Let's talk about what a glorious game that is.
What a game.
Booyah!
Oh, booyah! Big 10 Badgers. Awesome. Horn it out. Getting no hit markers. Is that a teammate or something? What's going on here? Okay, I got no...
DMRs.
I got no things saying if they're teammate or enemies right now. What is this?
Just shoot.
What did one of your mods break Battlefield?
I don't know what's going on. Alright. When I respawn, it should be fixed.
Booyah!
Big 10, I love you.
Yeah, I think I'm better with pistols than I am with DMRs.
I'm trying over here.
I just need to switch to pistols more often for close quarters engagements.
There's a sniper in the back of the map. Alright, he's gone. What was he doing?
Hey, now DMR him. Bridge the gap between assault and sniper rifle.
That's apparently it's supposed to be, but I would just use an assault rifle. Whoa, whole team, come on. Oh, they're getting DMR'd. Did I just get a double? I got a multi-kill DMR.
Whoa!
Multi-kill.
Someone's going hard.
They were all just standing there. Ooh, and a nice nade.
Ah, shit.
Vicky, you pressing Q?
Yes!
I don't know.
There's a reason I'm third in the leaderboard. It's not because I'm good.
Oh, come on, don't sell yourself short.
I'll sell myself short.
Oh, man, that guy just...
Oh, I just got a DMR ribbon. Man. Holy piss. I'm contributing.
Wait, one second. Oops. Wait, I... Never smoothing. Alright. I'll put it back to 50. Might as well.
Pickle Jaws is heating up.
He might drop the nuke.
He's heated.
Oh wait, it's doing this again. Every time I change the smoothing factor, it doesn't show me if they're teammates or enemies. So I'm just shooting.
You'll get it eventually. There's no friendly fire, so you're good.
Yeah, but they...
If it moves, shoot it.
When you shoot them, they move. Okay,
how about
pause,
only shoot
unpause.
People who are trying to shoot you? How about that?
Yeah, seems, you could do that.
Seems like a pretty sound...
Although, with the DMR, you lose that fight every time.
Fuck.
Ooh, DMR going hard. What is making
I think
me
the SAR-21 is supposed to be laser accurate too. That's not a gunfight I can win.
The SAR-21?
Yeah.
I heard that's a really good one.
It's supposed to be like laser beam accurate with a stubby grip.
Hmm. Oh, heads up nades. Whoa, almost dead. How we looking? 151 to 55? We got this. Bold claim, we're not gonna lose.
You might be wrong.
They're all on B, Vic.
I'm dead. The cow of death just dropped it on me. Yep, there's the thick face.
You love it.
Yeah. I like that guy that just kept saying stuff like, "There's not enough pixels in a Twitch chat to fit his face on." Oh, bully. You're not supposed to laugh at that.
Why not?
Booyah!
Me. Whispering Eye has just subbed. Pour it out.
Oh, he's gonna multi-kill.
Welcome to the nation of nubs.
I stole someone's kill. I think that's the strategy I need to use.
Just steal kills?
Just steal kills with this gun, yeah. Although this RFB is pretty good.
You weren't saying that 5 minutes ago.
No, I wasn't, but it doesn't seem too bad. It does seem like a 3-shot at range kind of gun. Oh. There we go. Soften them up and tube them. Basically the biggest jerk on here.
Oh, what's that?
I'm not sure I can do it. It's so hard.
Look at that school, motherfuckers.
The fire rate on the SAR-21 is terrible. Is it any worse than the SKS?
Is it?
I don't know.
I just unlocked SKS. Should I try it?
Well, someone in chat was saying it's better than pretty much everything else, but not by much.
Really thinking about this, huh?
Or an angle and grip. I think I just need more attachments and maybe it'll get better.
SKS.
Hey, 16 and 8.
This, wait, what was it? RFB or something?
RFB?
The first DMR is pretty cool.
Well, someone had a good game.
Yeah, I think it was just that game. I was struggling with my smoothing factor.
Next game.
Yeah, that's true.
Muzzle brake and folding on any DMR. It just needs to use it more and get more attachments.
Soften them up and tube them. That's definitely a Saturday night
right
there.
Maybe that's what I should do. Cause I've been using recon and throwing motion sensors.
Oh, yeah, I think the tube definitely helps out. Because, you know, you shoot them twice, they run. You just got to get it. Blows them up behind a barrel, whatever. Let me.
The QB88.
No!
My chat's going insane because Ficma only got top score.
Did he?
Yeah!
He did. Okay, well, we're gonna have to step it up right now.
Yeah, he did.
There's nothing. If
this is bad.
If we want him to not get first place, we have to stop doing squad objectives. Like, just for hitting Q, he gets like 200 points.
Okay, that's
just
ridiculous.
For hitting it.
Yeah, that's not fair.
Why my score per minute is so high is because it's stupid how many points you get.
Oh, yep.
I don't know why my game. I keep going. I'm dropping 60 to 70 frames every few seconds. I don't know why Battlefield is so finicky in the stream.
I'm always on top, baby.
Okay.
Ravage is always beneath me.
This guy on the roof.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Still loading.
Oh, you like
Ravage? Oh, yeah,
Fick.
Fick takes like a year to load in. Whoa, that thing just blew up.
Why, UPS? Why?
What's up, Stay Ready? How's it going?
I have to refresh your stream.
Oh, just dropped two people.
SKS style?
That's rare. Yeah, SKS, you know it. They were shooting at someone else, that's why I killed them. Vic, where are the points?
He's not loaded in yet.
We need to go hard when he's still loading.
It's the only way.
You still got probably another couple minutes to go hard.
Where they at? Oh, I ran the wrong way there, did I?
You know what? I'm gonna change guns.
Oh, you know what? This map might be pretty good because there's like windows all over the place that you can sit in.
That's true. Isn't ACWR pretty good?
Yeah, nice.
Is it really the best, or are you just bullshit?
I would say it's the best. I'm just saying I like it.
Whoa, so many explosions.
It's not.
I was heating up and I got stopped.
My SKS isn't doing anything. Oh, what was that?
Oh, fuck. The scroll wheel.
You got scroll wheeled?
It's a little sensitive. I just unlocked the RPG. Good. Can't wait for the hit markers.
RPG's not the best, but It's fun.
Yeah, it's hard to kill people with the RPG.
You have to, you have to hit them.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you can't hit the ground next to them.
What kind of RPG is that?
I know, right? Like, worst gun ever. My SKS.
Oh, the cow
thick heads up.
The MR snipe.
Put like a 8x scope on one of these things and have a terrible match.
Oh, you're going with the 8x?
No, I got an iron sight.
4x ACOG.
When I switched off the ACOG, I did much better. Just iron sights and treat it like an assault rifle.
Oh. Well, I mean, if I'm not using an ACOG, it's not really a DMR, so I figured I gotta get some role playing action going on here.
Where's Vic at? Vic's already moved up. How?
What, is he already first place?
I'm a beast.
But he's moving on up with that 1337.
Uh-oh.
He's elite. Oh,
I just got a multi-kill, so why don't you suck my
skill? Building's coming down around me.
Vic! Where did these skills come from?
It's all in the Death Adder.
It's the Death Adder. And the resolution downscale.
Resolution.
Oh, you're running, attacking the Death Adder?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, you like it?
It's actually really good.
I love it. I know people give it a bad reputation for some reason. I think it's a good mouse.
I know this sounds really dumb. I didn't expect it to make like this huge difference.
Well, you had a Dell ball mouse.
I know. Like I said.
What's wrong with, hey, I used to play competitive 42 with a ball mouse, so don't hate.
Well, yeah, that's true. I used to play PC, but his is like the well, first, it wasn't actually a ball mouse.
It was like
yeah,
the ball mouse.
He didn't have a ball mouse. It was just like a, you know, a mouse that comes with like a $10 Dell keyboard.
Yeah.
You could do better.
Counts as kill.
Like when you move it too quick, it zigzags, like the original laser mice.
They're calling for me to nerf you, Vic.
No. Can't do it. Patch me, Infinity Ward. You won't.
VicMolly.exe has just been activated, guys. We're fucked.
There it is.
Can I get a brother, brother?
Yeah, brother!
Is that seriously brother. All is?
That's
yeah,
it.
Brother.
I just heard it's that, brother. Just heard that. Oh, who the?
No, it's heard that.
Yeah, I heard that. Here we go, new sub.
You dick, brother.
Hey, there we go.
Oh,
yeah,
I want to fuck my daughter.
Booyah. New
Are
sub,
sure
pour it out.
A pretty strong jaw, man.
She does. She looks like she could take a punch real good. Okay, I don't know what's going on with me tonight. Why am I doing alright?
Booyah!
It's because of the squad points, man.
No. I mean, I'm like killing people and stuff.
It's because we
because
set
Sandy
your resolution.
Sandy and I are softening them up with the DMRs.
We're hitting them with the garbage DMRs first. Things really aren't that good.
I just need more attachments.
XCOM, I'd like to thank you, because you've made Sandy seem interesting again to me. He was beginning to get a bit stale.
I do what I can.
Always talking about touching himself and stuff, making it weird in Skype calls.
Oh, come on, DMR, don't fail me. Oh, there we go. Gotta kill.
I think I see someone in here trying to DMR. I feel sorry for him.
How's it going, Whispering
Eye? Sandy and I are the only ones who need to be using DMRs. Don't feel any obligation to do what we're doing.
Yeah. Don't do it.
Although if you could, it would make you hard, or make it harder to kill me. And then I may get more kills. So, please.
Oh, getting shot. I'm getting DMR'd.
Fucking liar.
Oh, I just DMR'd the DMR-er.
Yeah, DMR. I don't get DMRs.
Check the leaderboards, bro.
You're ridiculous. No, I gotta step it up right now. I get killed as I'm
so
saying
pissed.
That. How's it going, Darth Mad Matt? Yeah, most people just call me Sandy. That's fine.
Would probably enjoy Game of Thrones. Probably, but I don't get HBO. It makes me sad.
Right, you love Game of Thrones, right?
I absolutely do.
Oh, I just spawned in and stole someone's kill.
Yeah, that was mine. To make matters worse, I got a 75 kill assist. Why didn't they just give it to
me? Is it assist counts as kill assist?
No, it was like the 74.9.
Oh.
It's very unfair.
Oh, I need to unlock the M.
Oh, someone could not hit me. And I just SKS spammed them good. Oh, your server has like one of those auto unstackers.
Yeah. That's why I was worried it might move us, but I think we're immune since we're in.
Oh no!
It will move Fic.
Because of FicMolly.exe.
Yeah. Let's get Fic off the team.
Hey, no!
Doing too good for the multi balancer. But there are no buildings left on this map.
No, yeah, everyone took them down.
Like this every time.
Oh, that's a nade, yep.
Get him, Fick! Yeah, there you go.
Oh, I got him. I avenged you. I'll never forget. Oh, never mind.
Oh.
I was gonna make a real emotional speech.
Yeah, you can pass
on that
one.
Oh, you can still give an emotional speech.
I'll never let go of you, Jack.
Oh, that garbage can. Oh, I got a gold battle pack.
Doesn't get more emotional than fucking Titanic, bro.
Can I still climb up on this building? Yes.
Let's put the AK-12 on. I guess I'll probably have to wait.
Come on, DMR, don't fail me, don't... Yep, it failed me. That should do it.
Alright.
You still having a good game, Sandy?
No. It's not bad, but Fix above me, so...
Well, I mean, as long as he's squad leader, he's always gonna be above us, no matter what.
Now that I found out the miracle of Q, I'm kidding, I knew what Q was before.
You just didn't use it, ever.
Yeah, I just didn't fucking use it, because it was pointless to me. I didn't realize
that
I
think,
basically
like, the lettering on my button is I actually faded, because I mash it so much. Hey, I think I went on 2-5 kill streaks that game. I think I had
you were
a pretty
heating
decent
up?
One.
Nice.
Yeah, heating up.
We are rolling right now. Getting a full head of steam. Fick Molly's overpowered.
Get that DMR juice, brother, and once we hit maximum speed, we're gonna run wild all over you.
You're making me and Fick look really bad right now.
Yeah, you really are.
We're supposed to be...
A little too much about that. Oh, man, I got outscored by Fick by 70 points. Yep. Shit, man.
I got outscored by 150 over here.
And I went positive again, so...
Yeah, and Vic spent like 5 minutes loading. Good man. Yeah. Vic just cannot be stopped.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Leesman, I'm trying to step it up. Everyone's very upset with the Vic outscoring me. Trying over
here.
Yeah,
they want me to activate the end.exe, but I have to be squad leader to do that.
Actually, picks of dicks, I'm always on the bottom because usually my dad's tied me down.
Yep.
Just to kind of make sure I don't run.
Well, we could break out the other guns, but I think we could outscore Molly with the DMR.
So is that our challenge for tonight?
I'll be honest, now I'm just trying to unlock the MTAR, so I'm not really doing anything.
Besides mashing Q, that's the point. That's unfair that you get so
many
points.
Someone in my stream wants us to go to the pistols only server and see who gets the first accusation.
Yes, chaos. Here we go. Going in hot.
Going in loaded.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. We get a 1 minute head start on Molly.
Yeah. We have to bring out the 20 kill streak, get the pave blows going.
Get a nuke.
Mm hmm.
Alright, where's that guy? What are you doing? Oh, man. How'd that not kill him? I'm stuck.
And a V40 mini blew me up instant. What?
Oh wow, this gun took like 4 bullets up close to kill a guy, that's bad.
Bam, bitch!
Oh wait, this is canted iron sight, that's not gonna help. Oh, 6 more kills
Booyah!
And I can get the angle grip.
Oh, Dirty Deegs just subscribed. Thank you.
Man, you're getting a ton of subscribers tonight.
I just got my button.
Brother on your sub hypomania!
Thank you. I just got my button recently, this is awesome.
Yeah, did you just send him like an email, like, hey, I want a sub button?
Yeah. Because I had a channel for years, but now, you know, with the whole button thing. Oh man, I'm struggling.
And I've been grinding on that.
I spawned on the wrong person.
Booyah! I gotta sort out why my frames are dipping so low. I thought I had this fixed,
it's,
too.
An origin. This origin is known to have memory leaks.
It's something, because it is... I had it perfect last time I streamed, and now it's back to, like, huge, huge delay. Like, 60, 70 frames dropping.
Oh.
But we'll work through it.
Piece of shit computer.
Yeah, I think we got, like, a couple people in here using DMRs with us.
Yeah, nice.
Nice little DMR lobby action. People are brave!
Oh, I've got no gun. Ow. There we go.
Oh, we got a gold glove sighting. How's it going, Goldie?
Oh, he didn't come into my chat. I guess I'm not cool enough.
Oh god.
Where's everyone at? Oh, there's a guy.
The big ray gun just fucked me over.
Is it a shotgun?
No, A91. Oh,
that's a ray gun?
No. No, it wasn't. X-Cal, you and your jokes.
I got jokes. I'm Asian, my dick is small. Ha ha, fun ha.
That's not a joke, that's a fact.
Oh no.
That's why it's funny.
Oh man, that tube had to hit the wall. Where is he?
I just got a double kill. Double kill!
Insane. Get over here!
A little scorpion.
Some guy was camping up here with me, and I just now noticed.
You knife him?
Of course, man. I'm not gonna risk going for the SKS.
Yeah, seriously. I'd knife him from the front instead of SKS. Oh, we're losing. Uh-oh. I just noticed. My bold proclamation is gonna be false.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's my bad. That's because I was trying to be safe, hiding in the, hiding in a two-story.
Oh, man. This is rough.
Who's Gold Glove?
You know Gold Glove.
I'm kidding. Okay. I'm kidding.
Who's Fuck Moly?
Hey, fuck you. Piece
of fuck
shit.
You too, pal.
Oh, fuck you. Your COD 4 videos were shit.
Well, you are shit, so, ha. Huh?
Well, that's true. That's absolutely true.
Alright, we got...
Actually, your COD 4 videos
Oh, they're coming
right.
To see, they're coming to see.
They were alright.
Get out of here. Oh, how many times I gotta shoot these guys? Are you kidding me?
This map might be a little too...
This is rough for the close. DMRs.
Yeah.
No, but really, I shot 4 guys like 3 times a piece, and one died.
Probably right outside the range where...
I was 4 feet away. That's the worst part. It's a rough gun.
Well, it's not like Battlefield was ever known for their amazing netcode, so could be that.
The smoothing factor.
Yeah.
Alright, let's pick up C. Oh, heads up. Don't fail me now, SKS. I think it's because I strafe a lot when I shoot this gun. I don't know why.
Yeah, I hate how you're supposed to like stand still when you shoot people. I just can't do that.
No way. Always a strafe shooter.
Fuck!
Can't do that at Battlefield, bro.
This sniper sucks dick.
Yeah, well, it can't be worse than this thing. What are we at, 120? Oh, well, we're getting reamed hard right now. Oh, no.
Yeah, they are swarming that point. They are on top of the roof.
What? I just spawned!
Zerg tactics are crazy!
Someone thinks we don't like each other. X-Cal.
Oh, we hate each other. I hate everyone.
And I'm British, so ditto.
Most English people I've known were actually pretty cool, so no. I think it's just you. You're doing
it's
something wrong.
It's just Molly.
I am pretty fucking horrible.
Oh, come on, that should have took him out. Alright, that guy's gone.
Oh god, Rambo!
Whoa, airburst!
No! Why the noob tubes? I think he just fired one randomly and it landed by me.
Yes! Come on, die! Oh, why didn't he die?
Tell me I unlocked something for this thing. I didn't.
Sorry, viewers, I'm trying.
We can
self-imposed chat. We're ruining a potentially incredible Battlefield 4 stream by using these DMRs.
We are.
MTAR is unlocked, baby.
I blame you, Fick. You were just sitting around trying to unlock that thing all game.
Oh, fuck off!
Scumbag.
Come on. It's so bad. I'm gonna put on the RFB or whatever. I think that one was better.
You guys are seriously still using those fucking things.
Why not?
Oh, wait, there's another one I got.
What's wrong with it?
Oh god, they're all staring.
How about
at me.
The SVD-12?
Beats me.
Let's try it out.
Stream chat, what's the best DMR? Lay it on me.
The statisticians are gonna come out.
Yeah.
Yeah, the terrifying people have nothing better to do, so just feeling free to hand out advice for people who are clearly suffering.
This is a terrible suffering right now.
I think maybe the best DMR is probably assault rifle on single fire.
Yeah, seriously, why not? MK11 is really good. Is that a troll right there?
That's a troll. That okay. Is definitely a troll.
All right. I didn't see a thick face at the end.
What's everyone's issue with Ravage losing to me?
We're on the same team, keep in mind.
Yeah, there's no losing here. I mean, there's people on top of the leaderboard, and then people that aren't on top of the leaderboard.
Okay, Fick.
No DMR is
the best DMR. Oh, yeah, we had our shit pushed in this round, huh?
Yep, we did.
Yeah, that's because...
That was a very fair match.
My bold claim was incorrect.
Sandy, hey, we're not.
I think you made that claim before you started using DMRs.
Basically, or I think I used it on the best map for a DMR possible, and now Everything's horrible.
The scarred DMR is a really good one. SKS QBU88 Spaz 12, only good DMR. I believe 12, that. Yeah. I think the Spaz 12 has better range than this.
It does.
Thing.
Times I gotta shoot this guy. All right, got him. They are around me right now. Oh.
I got one negative that game.
All right, we lost by about a million. That's fine. How did we lose so bad?
Well, I like to think we got them below 300 tickets, which is the default. So that's pretty.
That's not too bad then.
Good. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I got a gold battle pack.
Mojo Moly is drunk as Bell apparently.
Drunk?
Golden Gun is best TMR.
Drunk as
Hey,
Bell?
I got the angle grip though, I think, on my last kill, so things might be looking up.
I haven't put anything on these guns yet, I don't think.
They're so hard to unlock because you get like 10 kills a game.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh, man. Oh, hey, we outscored Fick Molly though.
Really?
How about that? Yeah, we did.
Where is he? Oh, Fick, what's going on?
I was doing the fucking end thing.
So that is why we lost.
Yeah.
Yeah, Fick, did you turn it? Why'd you turn it off, man?
What a jerk.
Turn what off?
FickMoly.exe.
Hey, chat, don't worry. I'm not ignoring you. I'm in a zone with these DMRs over here. Can't look over too much.
I'll be honest, Axcal and Sandy. My shoulders are beginning to hurt from carrying the fuck out.
Oh, shut up.
Let's get one of those Mr. Olympia back braces.
Yeah, seriously. While you sit on your gamer bucket.
Yeah, you got a poop sock or a gamer bucket?
Oh, the gaming bucket.
He just opens his window and dumps it out. All right, guys.
Anyone want free fertilizer? Here you go.
All right. SVD-12 is equipped. Did we unlock anything else? I'd like a red dot on this thing. Oh, let's open up the gold battle pack. Some random nonsense.
Yeah, I don't know why it takes so long to unlock the red knot site.
They should give it to you after like 10 kills.
Guys, if you could like and favorite every one of Sandy's videos, it would mean a lot to him. And he's very, very excited to bring
If you thumbs up our videos, you have a chance to win a scoop of poo bucket from Fick Foley.
A gaming bucket.
And I'll even throw in the Dell mouse as an added bonus.
Oh, the grand winner gets the Dell mouse. Oh man, that sounds nice.
How terrible of it. And I'll even sign it in whiteout.
Oh man.
That means semen.
Can I thumbs up my own videos?
You can do whatever you want.
Get back here. Alright. Oh man, off to a hot start, even though I'm missing most of my shots.
Oh no, I almost had a 4-piece handgun.
This gun can't even shoot plywood down. Is this for real?
I think you gotta shoot it like 3 times and you like bust open a little hole.
Yeah, it's kinda ridiculous.
Yeah, see the Spaz 12 right there.
Oh, it's a better. It's definitely better.
Which map is this? Oh, this one. Oh, fuck.
Fix the loading in.
No. I just spawned on you, Ravage.
I was heating up. How's it going, Organized Chaos?
You know, that's strange, because your body was pretty cold when I saw it.
You like my videos for nothing. For nothing, let alone for a reward. Well, I mean, now is your chance. Sign Gamer Bucket with who inside. Be a thick moly, and the grand prize winner gets a, L gaming mouse, or not a L gaming mouse, but just a mouse.
No, it's pretty much a gaming mouse, trust me.
Hey, thank you very much, Minotaur. You're the man.
I can't even explain to you
my stream is being tased! Yeah. No!
Get a Comcast, did.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Why are Comcast so terrible?
Oh, wait, everyone have good. Comcast? False alarm. I have no other choice.
Yeah, me either.
Fios, bro.
You mean the greatest internet of all time?
The direct connection.
Also gets throttled.
No, luckily they don't throttle mine. That would be horrible.
They don't throttle it yet. Maybe you just don't live stream enough.
Yeah, maybe. Oh no, how is he still alive?
I would definitely take a Appletini over Maker's Mark.
Oh,
Jack
I should
Daniels.
Be using these oh wait, never mind. Canted iron sights, what's the point?
Oh no, come on, he's right here, die! Oh, come on. He was just accidentally hiding behind a wall. That's the worst.
How do you accidentally hide behind
a
wall?
No, like, you know, like,
I just killed Robert.
No, like, I was trying to shoot him and he was moving. Not knowing I was there, like perfectly away from me. I can't stand that. Oh no. Die. Come on.
Just kill someone named Robert.
I was just actually in the worst firefight ever and neither of us won.
Was he also using an SKS or?
I hope so, because he should have killed me. Oh, that was so
maybe
bad.
Maybe it's those mad strafing skills.
Come on, die.
Excel, do you have subscriber only chat on?
I can do sub only chat.
No. Someone just said in Sandy's chat that you can't talk in yours.
It might be on, for, right?
Oh, maybe Moobot timed him out or something.
Maybe Moobot's a bitch.
Fick, were you there when Lubed Up Gay Man subbed to me last night?
No, but that is fucking amazing.
Lubed Up Gay Man.
Yeah.
That was his name?
Yeah. And it displays on the stream. I'm pretty sure that's why his name was that.
Nice.
I may one day finish the old Metal Gear Solid playthrough.
Why am I dropping so much?
Wow, I can't hit that guy. I am terrible.
Die.
Why aren't any of you asking me questions? You've got two bona fide losers playing that you're watching. I'm just here to facilitate the gayness.
There we go. Handgun's so much better than using the stupid DMR. So much better. Cleaned up house
up
here.
I need to go medic so I can throw myself some health kits.
I do love a revive kill.
Oh, you defib someone?
No. Someone revived me and I just...
Well, that guy just went falling out of the sky. That was awesome.
I fucked him in Last Stand.
Oh, whoops, right. That's the wrong button.
Let's get down there. We got C, we just got it. Alright, we can't lose another. Although I haven't even got a base.
Yeah,
so
we need to play the objective better.
Blame
we're not doing a very good job.
I was just sitting on a roof getting kills.
Oh god, fuck! Stuck!
Stuck! Is there a guy up here?
No, it plays a little smoother. This game is much more fun.
Isn't it?
On PC.
Come on. Oh, reload. He's heating up. Whoa, grenade coming in hot. There's a guy. Whoa.
Spawn immunity. Why? That was a free kill.
Okay, in this
why
window.
Are we using DMRs? Why shouldn't we use
DMRs? Yeah, why not? DMRs? Things are monsters.
We have to make this interesting, you know? Thanks, Vic, for waking him, softening him up for me.
Oh, no problem.
Stealing the molly kills. Whoa, they are all over here by C. Oh, man. Can I sneak a flag cap?
Double kill!
Oh, Whispering Eye. Thank you.
How in the world is there competitive What? Is competitive Minecraft really a thing?
That's not real.
I don't believe so.
Is it like the Call of Duty Minecraft mods?
Hey, someone give
Is that better
me
than
help.
Call of Duty competitive?
Someone give me help.
Where are you, Fed?
I am... I'm right behind you.
I think
you
see me.
Frick.
Vodka Red Bull mix? Mojo... Oh, Fick, have you ever tasted vodka and Red Bull?
Yes.
Question directed right towards you.
The Molly PC Fund is looking,
Great. Oh, man.
It's not looking great, in all fairness.
It's not looking bad.
I mean, the fund is...
We need the caps and flags, gentlemen. We are...
We do. Hold on. I know. Hearts. Sorry.
Don't worry, I'm fucking owning people right now, because I am the mullet. And you're gonna hear me roar.
It is, it's tough to keep rushing
in. Copyright.
Yeah, copyright infringement.
Gonna get a strike.
Yep. Get my stream shut down. Our streams.
Fick was too on point with that one.
Yeah.
Alright, they got two flags, they're winning.
Then let's fucking get on them.
I'm trying, I can't hit them. I can't hit them. That was awful.
It's hard to hit people not even moving.
I know. Is it the kick? I don't know. Is it shows the crosshair on him?
You need to do well-placed shots. That's your problem.
And you have to shoot it very slowly, it seems.
So we should be using the AK-5C.
Yeah, just anything but this. All right, let's go ahead and get A, I think. Are we over here? Move.
Practice. Oh man, we might have to hit up the target range and this game.
Get the handgun out. Alright.
Yep.
Ready.
Getting ready to hip fire and strafe up the storm.
There we go. Alright, we got these. Oh, and they managed to get what, C during that? Great.
Mm-hmm. I'm heading to C.
What pistol is that? That is the Compact 45.
Double kill!
AKA definitely better than DMRs.
Oh, thank you very much. Fick, please check the chat.
Get with it, what?
You missed it.
What?
Nothing. No, wait, no, it's not the chat, it's on the video, actually.
What video?
My stream
video. They're
taking A! I just left A, no!
Oh, wait, we're getting it back. I think there's still people under it.
Wait, I've actually got no clue what you're talking about.
Don't worry, Fick, it's fine.
Okay, alright, fair enough. It's not fucking fine, right?
Oh, this guy's. It's right here.
Robert Boland, fuck you, Last Stand!
What's up, Peacemaker? GD. Pickle jars. Do I spawn on pickle jars? Okay, yeah, at A. Let's grab this flag. Oh,
there's like three people up there. Good luck.
I'm going in.
Oh, I think we're actually flanking them this way.
Oh, this is nice. This is nice. Alright, we got it. Can we grab B? Is that possible?
I think even if they made the DMR a two-shot kill at all range, it still wouldn't be that good.
No, we could still rather use an assault rifle.
Fuck.
It's really a useless gun. It's just to add variety, I guess. I'm not seeing the purpose.
I mean, it doesn't do that much more damage than an assault rifle.
I don't think it does any more damage, it seems like.
I think it does like 35 at like close range.
Yeah, it like comes out like, where...
What the fuck good does it do when it does good damage at close range?
Yeah. Ah. Oh, man.
Oh, we lost.
Ray Ray, possibly. Stay ready, that's up to you.
His name, I just got killed by Robert fucking Bowling. he's not using a sniper rifle, but I can see the glare on his head.
Oh, Whispering Eye, there you are again, thank you.
Yeah, let's all donate to Ravage. He needs a new Mustang. Come on, let's do it.
QBU88 I just unlocked.
Do I have that unlocked? I guess I'll find out next game.
Come on, yes. Yeah, I just unlocked it right now.
Someone said it was one of the more better ones, but is that really saying much?
No. Not at all. Another valiant loss, that's fine. My bold proclamation.
I like to think we gave it a good effort.
Okay, wow, I almost lost that fight. That was really bad. Oh, I'm starting to heat up at the end. This actually ended up being really close.
We brought it back a little bit. SVD. I don't know. Then I have to unlock more stuff. Man.
Yeah, you can leave a message for Ravage.
Be able to transfer over attachments.
Scroll down his page and there's a donate button.
What do you say? Oh yeah, that's what's going on right now. A guy, he keeps donating.
To make it uncomfortable for you.
No, he's donating $1 and leaving messages.
Oh, is that what he's doing?
Yeah, mainly targeted at you.
Oh, what were they?
Nothing.
Okay, there were curse words, because obviously, because you're being a pussy.
No, they weren't.
Saying,
hey, we outscored. That's why we're losing, is because we're not outscoring, or Fick isn't outscoring us.
Yeah, Fick, come on, we need you to step it up.
Mm-hmm.
How are we losing these? This is questionable.
Because they're getting the flags.
It's because they're actually using guns.
Yeah, that's true. Getting pretty good that's kills, not a fair but fight. I don't rush in as hard with this because I kind of stay back while shooting.
Yeah, and then that means we're not capturing flags.
We could do this.
Double kill!
Believe, man. Let's not make it 3 in a row.
I'm not panhandling for me. I'm
SVD is shit. Don't even try. Oh, this should be a good DMR map.
Thank you, I raped a queen. It's crazy names. What's up, Wildin' Out? How's it going?
Ask him if he named himself that so he can get a soundboard clip of you saying his name.
I think he did, actually. Just like lubed up gay man. Alright, QBU88. Let's go straight up for flags, right now. Oh, this
straight
map.
Aggression, no sitting back.
No sitting back, going in hard.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Already a wall missing. That's a good sign.
Molly's still loading in.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got a while.
Yeah, we'll be here in a few minutes.
That's maybe why you're not wondering.
Oh, there Sierra we go. A. That's what I need. Double.
The doublet.
We should go for A and then camp him at.
Alright, they nabbed C right now.
Double kill!
Oh, massively golden. Thank you. Fix bald head. Was the message.
Fix bald head.
Double kill!
Everyone's doing it. Gotta love the Molo from this one. Here we go. Tubes are in. We get A. No! How'd he get me?
I'm not gonna lie. I just switched to the pistol and got 3 cheap kills.
So. Yeah, it is. It's so much better, right?
I think whatever we do, we can't start spawning at C. That's when things will get bad.
They are at B now, and they are holding it down.
Hey, bankroll.
Yep.
Suck my dick. I'm hungry.
Oh, man, this gun doesn't have too many bullets. What's it got? Oh, 10, no wonder.
Gun's not shooting bullets. Oh, is that a DMR feature?
it's shooting them, but you run out. It's only got 10 bullets in the mag.
Oh, the SVD?
I'm not sure what... It's that one I just unlocked. Let me take a look at the name. Oh, that again.
Alright, I'm gonna hop on B. I'm sitting back too much.
I get the QBU88. That's the 10 bullet. Strong, though. I just spawned on you. You're going... Oh, man.
Yeah.
This is a rough one.
Well, we can capture it from down here, so...
Yeah.
At least they have to come down here.
Oh, nice. Impact grenades. Alright, so we got all 3 right now.
Gotta keep going hard.
Where they at? Oh. Smoked. 4 health left. Let me heal up for
a
moment.
They're capping A. I'm running away. There's too many.
Oh, come on, team, let's do this.
Yeah, I need to pick my fights more wisely.
Well, with these guns. Well, if we keep B and C, which we're currently losing, oh no. Head out to C with me?
Oh no, yeah, I'll go to C. I got like 15 health.
I'm on A.
Oh no! How'd he survive?
Oh, he ran up,
Double kill!
He came up that way.
Yeah, I got him for a 73 assister. Whispering Eye, you're back. Alright, let me spawn on you. Let's get the space.
No!
Oh, you died?
SKS. Yeah.
Oh, man. Whoa, the whole team's coming.
Up,
whole team's
Vic,
coming.
Vic, you doing good? Doing good here?
Don't go to C.
I was trying to come behind them, but Robert Bowling came and, lag comped me.
Did he give you a stimulus package?
Yeah. No, he cleared his throat. Finally.
Oh yeah, I think we need to go back to A.
Yeah, I'm hanging out at A. They're gonna make a move on one of these. Oh, they're coming
in
hot.
They're already on B. This is easier to cap, I think.
This guy right next to me.
He sprayed me through the... I didn't know you could shoot through that.
See ya, JJ.
Yeah, they're all in the corridor outside B.
Oh, spawn on?
I've got a secret weapon. Michael is back in my stream, so we can put him on the other team. I've got a secret weapon if we lose three in a row.
He's gonna have his finest matches.
He's gonna tase us like three or four times in a row, just back to back.
Oh man, they got
double kill.
Oh, I got a red dot sight from my SKS. Ooh, this might change everything. More ACOG.
Look at that. Robert Bolin and the big ray gun just got their dicks given to them.
Where are we at? Where are we at?
After going up your butt?
They got... Oh, are they taking B too?
No, I accidentally sucked them too.
What is this happening? Guy in the corner. Alright. We are at A. We should be taking it.
Got it all motion sensed.
Alright, we got A. Let's make a move.
Fucking Robert Cunthead.
I got bowling too.
Oh, this red dot sight might make everything so much easier.
You got a red dot sight for the DMR?
Yeah.
That's a game changer. Yes. Whoa, we got a lot of guys down there.
Good lord!
You just smoke them all?
Yeah, lit them up pretty good.
Alright, they're good. I mean, they're dead. That would be much more apt.
Whoa, where was that? Hammond Robotics.
Who's this guy?
Wait, never mind, they're camping outside the doorway.
How is he still alive? Thank you massively.
Vic, we need more squad orders here, buddy.
I'm ordering you around.
Put it on A, it's easier. Yeah, there you go.
Alright, now we took a sizable lead. We're looking good. Here we go, where is it?
Oh, no, don't go!
Wait, this guy has zero health.
Yeah, oh, that happens a lot.
That's a bug. Display bug. If they get revived, it'll say zero health.
But he didn't.
Well, I mean, he could have been revived somewhere else. Not at that, like, point in time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Is there a guy down here?
Game's goofy.
Alright, oh, they're at B now, huh? Heading back. I'm thinking of just going back to the RFB. I think that's the best all-around one. Well,
I've got a red dot sight on the SKS.
Oh, you gotta stick with that, then.
Yeah. I've invested too much time to switch.
This one is strong, though. Really strong.
I really wish I had the shotgun on this map.
Use that?
Oh, Streeter. I have a window open? Someone's driving around in a quad. Do you guys hear that?
Yeah, definitely did.
Oh my god, the red dot sight is so much better.
It's gotta be.
Double kill!
Moly is the
goat. Wait, I got switched.
You did?
Oh, Sandy's the leader now.
Oh. Uh-oh. Come back, Fick. Come back.
Okay.
Yeah, we need our Fick Moly, man.
I'm actually not sure how to get you back.
You have to kick someone out of the squad.
Angled. 1 second. Team setup squads. Oh no, who do I kick? Oh yeah, you can come back, right?
You can kick, I don't know, Zyphorium. I know him from my stream, and he's low level, so I'm sorry, buddy, but Vic Moly, we can't say no.
Well, here's the main problem. Oh, wait, now I'm not in the squad. Did I just leave a squad? Yep.
Oh, you just left.
I got kicked myself somehow. Alright. Alright, well, this one's about to end.
So, yeah. We'll just fix it up next game.
Hopefully. Sorry, Vic.
I lost.
Sorry, man. Moly.
Oh, my stats. Fuck. I'm not gonna be able to sleep tonight now.
Whoa, this guy's just chilling right here. Aw, man. Let me see if I can whitelist you, Fick.
Got fucking Bobby Ballin.
One moment.
Oh my god, the red dots! I don't get it. Like, what is the point of ACOGs in first-person shooters?
Oh, it's... How many... You're just destroying with the red dot now?
Yeah, it's so much easier to hit people.
It's gotta be.
And I can see people a lot easier, too.
Where are you, Fic? There you are.
Yeah, Zyphorium needs to be kicked, because I just killed him.
I'm pretty sure you should be whitelisted now.
One whitelist second. All of us.
Let me close this window. This kid's being
wish
annoying.
I should whitelist on my face.
I can get, like, an eye. It's about
just
all the
eye
I can get. Yeah.
That's smaller. Oh, Asians. Please cancel the stream.
Did we get the... Hey! We got top score. Yeah, you gotta get that RDS, Sandy. It'll make things so much better.
So what, the DMRs are the basically foul and stuff? Like
yeah, the semi-auto. Doesn't the ACOG increase their sensitivity? Right. Maybe that's what... You slapped an ACOG on that RFB and it was really hard to use, right?
Me? I didn't care for the ACOG on it.
Well, someone says it may increase your sensitivity, so that could have been it.
Oh, that... Yeah, it could be. Because it didn't feel right.
Hmm.
Here we go.
You like to see me play with Badger. I don't know who Badger is, but if anyone wants to party, I'm down. I'll party with anyone. You just gotta ask.
Zavod 311.
People
back?
Get this like this vibe from me that I will like just shit on everyone and tell them to go fuck themselves. But everyone who's asked, I said yes.
I'll see you, Logical Killer. Thanks for coming by. All right.
You guys ready to join? Oh, what the hell?
Are we? Whoops. Hold
I'm
on.
I'm not leader anymore. I gotta make.
I'm
a
not
new
even
squad.
On a squad. Okay, so let's see what squad. You're on.
I'm in Alpha Squad. Go. Alpha
oh,
Squad.
Join. Alright, we're in. Fick, get in right, there. Oh, yeah. He's still loading in.
Oh, yeah, we have to wait for him to load. I'm just gonna wait. For now.
Alright.
Be right with you guys.
Sandy. Come on. Camper. Ooh, I got a camper killer dog tag.
Try going
I don't think I've seen
way.
Anyone camping hardcore on this server yet, so I don't know why I got that dog tag.
Oh, this gun does shoot really slowly. That's right. It's capped.
That Russian Badger guy was really familiar.
People that's love him, sick. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.
QBB. I got a laser sight so I can actually hip fire people a little better. I think things are looking up.
Definitely. Legend device. She'll be on later. Skyrim.
Oh, no.
Oh, they're outside.
I think they're everywhere.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they blew out all the walls on it, so there's no place to hide.
No!
I don't think I want to spawn on any of you out there. I'm gonna go
I wouldn't do that,
start
yeah.
fresh somewhere else.
There we go. Fick, you're still not in, right?
No.
Even though the squad's full now.
No, when he's in, I'll kick someone.
Oh, okay.
Just
Hang on, team setup. Switch team. I switched. Are we going alpha? Delta?
Are you infect?
I think we're in alpha, right?
Wait.
Are you infect? Yeah, we're in alpha.
Did I just switch to the wrong fucking...
Oh no, Fick. You blew it, huh?
I blew it.
You're on the wrong team?
Yeah, I blew
it. Oh, that should do it.
Fick!
Molly, that was all you.
What happened? You're just like Michael the other day. He started showing improvement and now he's just getting worse.
Oh wait, I'm back. Kick someone.
Alright, get ready. Let's see. Go with Scary. Recognize that name. There we go.
Sandals is the goat. Hey, make sure you leave your name if you donate. Even if it's a dollar, that's fine.
Double kill!
Just kidding, Molly.
Hey man, that dollar can buy a new,
There's one guy that...
air freshener thing for your new, for your Mustang.
Yeah.
Double kill!
Oh, I shot his feet out!
There's one guy that just keeps doing a dollar to leave a message. He's just talking to the chat, basically.
Hiding Buddha.
Alright, here we go. Oh, where was that guy?
Oh jeez, wow. I think they just swarmed us at A.
Guy was like on a staircase and destroyed me.
Let's see, where did we get them all at A? No, I see some people moving into A.
Yeah, they're coming in right now. Unless that was a teammate. Oh no, that's an enemy. What the heck? I think I'm lagged out. Is anyone else lagged out?
No, I'm good.
I just got booted.
Did you forget your own server kick you?
I might have. What the heck? My game has been acting really weird. Yep. Actually just kicked straight up to the desktop.
Maybe I just crashed.
That was like the slowest crash ever, though.
Well, I mean, it's not like BF4 is the most well-designed game out there.
That was like a lazy crash. Oh no! Now,
what was did the crash lag out too?
Yeah, it was like a lag out crash, and now I got a I'm the fourth person in line over here to get in my server.
Oh man, you could just kick like four people, speed up the queue.
Probably could, right?
Wouldn't it be real douchey?
Hey guys, sorry about this. I'm trying to get back in. Oh no. Okay, people left. I'm coming back in.
I'm hungry.
Take it easy, Fick.
I'm hungry.
Coming in.
I got something for you. Like a Vienna sausage?
I actually like a bit of Asian dog.
Yep.
Sorry, that's a special reserve, buddy.
You don't have any of that in stock?
No.
You gotta order that.
I got my family to worry about, man.
It's alright. You think
it's easy getting a nice dog ready to be cooked in America? Hmm?
I don't like smoke.
Can't go for the stray dogs. They're no good.
Oh, it's not letting me in.
Oh, Sandy, come on.
Game disconnected, could not join server.
You might have to restart battle log. I've seen that before.
It's got a 6-person queue. Oh, man.
Double kill!
Oh, thank you, D-L-E-P-I. Dileppi?
Oh.
Guys, I'm getting Vonderhard over here. Trying.
Oh, my stream is being tased, too.
Cannot communicate with BF4. Please use the task manager to shut it down? What?
That's what the tip says. Is use yeah. Task manager.
This is the worst error ever. All right, 777. You're getting this too. Okay, so other people are getting this. So is lose and OP. Okay, that's fine. So it's not just me. Oh man, this is too bad.
I just got macheted in the face.
You guys are going strong right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm still in. Doing all right.
That's just me.
you and someone else.
Yeah, well, it's like three of us now. This sucks.
Well, who's my DMR buddy now? I don't think I trust Vic with a DMR.
No, don't.
I think it starts like crashing out here if there's too many people trying to get in the server.
I guess we do have like two different streams going at it.
Yeah, I've never seen a queue like this.
Sorry.
Hey, it's all your fault.
What can I say, man? I welcome people to join me.
I welcome them too, but I've never seen this before.
Ravage hates his subs.
Oh, I love them. I'd bang each and every one of them, remember?
No, you'd bang each and every one of mine.
My subs are your subs.
Oh, one hell, someone... Yeah, there we go. Squad assist counts as 99, really? I'm using a DMR, man. That should never happen.
Double kill!
Oh, $5 footlong moly. Talisman. Thank you.
Jesus Christ, by the end of the night, you're going to be able to afford to actually buy some friends.
Well, they're mainly the dollar ones to leave messages.
I didn't say they'd be good friends, did I?
Oh, well, that's true. Okay, I might have to restart it when the map's over. This is bad.
We got like 91 tickets left, so like 5 minutes. Then we can restart it.
All right. Guys, I'm going to shut down my stream for now. And then put it back up once I get it working. Unless you want to sit through this, it's up to you guys.
So just my stream says they would enjoy a black screen, so maybe you can try that too.
It's just, this is all it is a black screen with a chat.
I streamed DayZ, like black screen for an hour and a half almost, and had 800 viewers the whole way.
Oh wow!
So
I might as well.
I think there's some legitimacy there.
I might as well throw some commercials on.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, brother.
Is that a low blow?
Oh, God, why don't you do some fucking giveaways while you're at it, you piece of shit?
I have nothing to give away right now. Oh, man. This is bad.
If you have, like, Nightbot, you can do, like, those riddles.
Double kill!
What's 6 foot tall and satisfied me in June?
Thank you, Whispering Eye. This is the most action this stream's seen. Well, it's true, probably. I'm going in.
Flash of epic proportions when you have X-Cal and Sandy Ravage and sometimes Vic Bully running wild.
Booyah!
Oh, D-Leppy. Welcome to the party. Pouring beer out.
Can we just get like a 20-minute Dota stream? You know, commercials. Just a full 20-minute block.
Dota?
Yeah, you know how they do. Is it? No, it's StarCraft, isn't it? Where they end the stream and then just...
Oh, yeah. Does that still work?
I don't know.
Let me see. 1 second. Okay. We should be back in action now, guys.
Are you back in?
I'm in. And I'm on the other team.
The game's about to be over, yeah. So...
Oh, wait. This is really close.
Kill.
Yeah. Whispering Eye, thank you.
Come on.
The hell? People jumping all over the place over here. SKS of Doom!
This guy can't hit him. Oh, my frames. My frames. Come back to me. Wow, I couldn't even touch that guy for some reason. I'll see you nominally. Thanks for coming by. We're definitely gonna have to do this again soon when, I'll get my stupid...
Double the stream?
Yeah. I'll get my computer. I need optimal settings here. There's something going on that's really killing it. Vic, turn around. Wow, how... Oh, here we go. Oh, Vic came in.
Got fucking turned
Vic ruined the DMR fight.
Oh, suck my dick, bro.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's not very nice.
That was you, right, X-Cal?
I think so. It sounded like you were using a shotgun.
Yeah.
DMR fight my dick.
I don't know, Sand. I have a red dot sight and...
I would lose that fight all day. Vic, there's a request for you to sing Baby So Hangry.
It's your stream.
Whoa.
Is that you?
Whoa, no copyrighted material.
No, it's...
this is a Molly original?
It's a Vic original.
Oh, okay. Be my guest.
Would you
but
like
it's actually a cover. But yeah, let's... Let's hear it.
Baby's so angry. Baby just wants to eat. That's it.
That's it. That's it.
There's usually some more lines if I can ever remember them, but that's the generic Molly.
That's it.
Baby is hangry.
Who told me? What'd you tell me, Slayer? I'm sorry, I missed it.
Hey, I'm glad that they got it on stream where I just fucking turned on you, Ravage.
Yeah, but...
He's using a DMR.
Yeah, come on. And I had like 4 enemies in front of me.
I'm using a lifetime of disappointment.
That's true.
Yeah, well, you killed Sandy Ravage with a DMR, so you're now even more disappointed. Congratulations, Thick Molly.
Oh,
yeah.
God, I'm gonna kill myself now.
And I told you to turn around while I was shooting you. That's how bad the DMR is.
No, like, you told me to turn around so that you could fucking rub
no,
it in my face.
No, I was saying, I was shooting you while you were turned around the other way. I said, hey, turn around, Fick, and it didn't even kill you in time.
I know. Here's the thing, is that you were telling me to turn around so that when you did kill me, you could say, fuck you, Fick.
Yeah, well, it's the DMR's fault.
Shit.
It's the DMR's fault.
Scummy cunt.
Look, Slayer, I mean, you had a 50% chance, man. You landed on heads. I'm sorry. Keep you in mind next time.
All right, let's try to get on the same team, the same squad. Will it happen?
Well, you could always turn off auto balance. Just tell people to get their heads out of their ass.
It might play as a VOD 311 again, by the way.
Oh, no. Why?
I don't know. It did it before.
Well, the server doesn't have people on the rooftop, so it's not
that okay, bad. Then. Here we go. We're good.
Oh, this might be a good DMR map. Just sit on the rocks.
Up in Epcot at the top and just shoot off that.
All time range. Oh, and the building and the radar tower can't be destroyed by RPGs and nukes.
Yeah, that's
so there's that.
That's
Michael's in the game.
All right, I'm going to kick Robert Bowling just on his name alone. So you ready, Ravage?
Oh, okay. I got to get on the other team. All right, 1 second.
Looped up Game Man's back.
All right, switch teams, and all right, yeah, I'm ready for Robert.
Never mind. Fick Molly is leader.
Fick?
I'll just make a new one.
Echo squad. Join squad. Yep. Get in here, Fick.
I'm in.
Oh, right, whoa! He loaded so fast. What the hell?
Yeah, that was fast for Molly.
Uh-huh. Oh man. Fick Molly. EXE.
We are back in action. Let's see if Fick could get top score again. Oh wait, no.
Oh,
he's
not
party.
Dude,
okay,
I'm
so the Fick has no chance. Huh?
Oh yeah, I'm nowhere near.
Okay.
Don't worry, sweetheart. I won't steal your thunder.
Legend of Molly.
Bam, bitch.
Whoa.
Yeah,
you need to
work on your Hulk Hogan there, brother.
Oh, that's not Hulk. That's a certain legend.
Oh. Turn around. Come on, tubes. I need sleight of hand. Three guys.
I think Fick Molly just ran into all of them.
Terrible toss. I'm just tubing right off this thing, softening them up. Except that was too soft, did like no damage.
If someone could unban Duck, because I just had to ban him for old time's sake.
I don't think anyone's gonna unban him.
That's fine.
Man, we are chilling up on this roof.
I didn't time him out.
I was hoping that barrel could get him.
Motherfucker!
I don't think I like being. I'm not going down there.
I'm jumping off. I'm going in hard. The DMR. Here we go. Flying in. What we got?
There's just a lot of people getting head glitched back. I don't want to deal with that.
Yeah, this is a bad idea. I'm about to die.
Oh, I am terrible!
What am I gonna kill?
I screwed that up.
I'm Sandal's Revenge.
I unlocked an M39 EMR.
Someone was saying that was pretty good in chat.
Whispering Eye. Thank you. Here we go. Ooh. Blood spraying off that guy.
Sandy doing another shotgun and tub session. DMR and tub
DMR
session.
And tub session right now. I should be using the shotgun. Come on, tube. Oh, that missed. That was bad, too.
This guy wasn't even moving, and I couldn't hit him.
They're actually the hardest ones to hit for some reason.
Detection is just awful.
Come on.
Right as I headshot someone who I can barely see.
Like this guy, I was shooting him, and it just wasn't hitting him. coming up from behind. I got you. Oh, whole team's here. I gotta take them all out. This is it. This is my moment. This is it.
This is the stream montage moment. Go for it, buddy. Fix. Start
singing.
We need some montage music.
I got one. this isn't music.
Come on,
at least give us
life.
Some baby so hangry or something.
Some clap. No, you don't have the fucking rights to that shit.
Yeah. Alright, well, they all disappeared, so that's fine.
No, they're all down at A.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, they are.
Our whole team is just looking down at them.
I'm going in!
Oh, get in there, Fick. Get in there.
I'm deep! I'm dead.
What
deep
was that song that you just started singing, Fick?
It was just noise.
That's what it
seems
like.
That was an actual song?
I don't know, but it was just wrong. Oh, my kill streak's over. Who could revive me? No, I guess it does just end. He was left with zero health, too.
Just got bugged out.
Yeah. Alright.
All I wanted was to break your world. You're dead, brother!
Oh god, you can't fucking do it.
You gotta get your, you gotta drink your honey tea.
Drink my milk, take my vitamins.
I'm lagging out. Oh, headshot. Boom, headshot. I'll take
that
dude.
Oh wait, I can't kick him.
What else is down there? It's the guy.
Double kill!
Whispering Eye, thank you.
What are you thanking him for? What's he keep doing?
He's sending me a dollar.
Dick.
Oh, man,
I just keep saying
double kill.
Look, I just did it right now. Stay ready, thank you. He donated because of Fick singing right there.
Well, hopefully more than a fucking dollar.
No, it was one.
No, well then fuck you.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, I got tubed.
Easy.
Take it easy, Fick. Can we get Sark in here? Imagine Sark was in here.
Sark,
a comedy for days.
I have asked Mr. Sark if he would play with us, and he said he will let us know this week when he's around.
This week is almost over.
Yeah, that's AKA no.
I mean, sorry, next week.
Okay. Because he is doing the PC thing mainly, so maybe he would be interested.
Yeah, I think no. He seemed pretty interested. He said he'd only played a few times BF4.
I'm missing Sark. I'm missing him pretty badly right now.
He's a pretty, fine, upstanding gentleman.
He sure is. Is XCal's stream broken? Asked Soup Kitchen.
It's actually showing green right now. It was, getting tased a little while ago. It should be fine now.
Give it a refresh.
Snowden thinks that, people are paying you to get me to stop talking.
Oh,
it's
man,
strange.
That was a tough
kill.
That's why I'm here, is to hear Fick Molly talk.
Definitely, because I bring nothing. In terms of entertainment, I'm just a corpse.
You bring nothing.
Thanks for coming out, Arsenal 96. I'll see you next time, brother. Brother! Got it before you.
Oh, no! Oh, man. Brother Nation over here.
The Bro Clan.
Whoa, there's so many flashbangs over here. What
I saw that.
Oh, is that what that was?
I thought I passed on to the next world.
Light.
This sun is too bright on this map. It's insane.
Just this map?
Just this one, yeah. It's like they left it from Battlefield 3. Oh, I just nailed that guy with the tube. Killer shot right there. This guy, what's he doing?
Oh, revive.
I get him with the nade? Oh. Come on, one more nade. Got him, come on.
Carbines are an old kit thing, right?
Carbines? Yeah.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Carbines are great for unlocking stuff. Oh, Crash 90, you killed me.
Are they good for unlocking the secret to a successful marriage?
Death plant.
Double kill!
Fasual kick? What the heck? Casual Fick over here. Oh, I'm getting unloaded on my
What am
game.
I being casual about? My sexual partners?
I don't know. Well, casual was the word of the
Double
night last
kill.
Night.
Why?
Stay ready.
This counts as kills.
Thank you. Oh. Oh. I don't agree with that statement, though.
Diablo shoulder's coming in hot.
It's coming in. Are you getting Death Adder thumb?
Yeah. You're awfully dead. Keep going.
Keep going. Why are these guys still alive? They're up top, going on the radar. What is this?
I'm getting a whole bunch of assists this game, so maybe they're weak.
Teammates stand. Oh, there were two guys standing next to each other.
Not my babes. Not in my town.
Not in my town.
You alien motherfuckers are gonna pay for this.
I don't even know what that is.
It's a random Duke Nukem quote.
That's a quote from a shitty, shitty montage.
That was a great montage.
Shitty montage.
Yeah.
It was an excellent.
No such thing as a shitty montage. Come on now.
A lot of work put into that one.
They're wrong when they're Spaz 12 montages.
Those are the most fun ones.
Got the Spaz techs?
Yeah, basically. Vic's the only one who just despises them. He's a jerk.
Just a scumbag.
I don't despise the video, it's just the person behind the
video. There still... are these noob tubes everywhere.
The man, the myth, the
Can I go back to the pistol-only server? No. I'm playing on Sandy's server.
We're struggling.
This is what
a
everybody
bit here.
Wanted.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm playing. I'm doing terrible this round.
Everyone wanted X-Cal and Sandy.
Yeah, they probably wanted X-Cal and Sandy and not DMRs, but, I mean...
The DMRs are a real buzzkill.
Probably not Molly.
At least I got tubes, though. Oh, yeah. Kill us a 70, come on. Get out of here. Yes. Tough kill.
Are that guy's, like, up top?
Yeah, they're all over. Yeah. This guy's on a parachute right now.
Yeah.
Oh, headshot. Oh,
I got an assist counts as kill, though, so...
Oh, Soup Kitchen, you can't watch his stream. Sometimes that happens to me. Some people can't watch my stream, like, as the only one. It's very weird.
Is Twitch or your ISP doing something
are
stupid?
You gonna stream any Skyrim tonight, Ravage?
Yeah, I'll be rimming it.
Zero.
Wife beater.
Oh.
No! I suck.
Did wife beater... You're still on the no death, right?
Yeah, wife beater's still alive. He's going strong.
Alright.
So, hopefully that will continue. My Conjuration Archer.
What the fuck is the bad kid cast? I don't want to know. Don't tell me.
Isn't that Drama
asked.
Alert Podcast?
Yeah, I asked.
That's your answer. Drama Alert Podcast, I think.
Oh no.
Is that something you want to be a part of?
We could get Vic in there, right?
I would love to be on it, to be honest with you.
Are you a bad little boy?
You know it, Dad.
Oh, you'll fit right in. Why are you calling me down? You're like 50 years older than me.
Oh, wow.
Just saying.
Oh, that was a pretty good donation.
Yeah, so I gotta fucking watch now, Dad.
You go read it, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's pretty
Thank
hard you. To die in that piece of garbage called Skyrim. Is that true, Sandy?
I love Skyrim. And traps could get you killed pretty easily. So it's just fun. It just brings a another element to playing the game.
I love Sandy's cock. Oh, yeah, I do.
How did we do? Not bad. I started off pretty hot and just had a total meltdown.
That's okay, I got top of the scoreboard, that's all that matters.
The Q-masher.
Hey man, every time I play Battlefield, a little less Qs shows up.
Is it time to switch guns? I don't know. M39 EMR, do I try
that? I'm doing one more, and then I'm gonna get food and stuff.
I'm pretty hungry.
Go figure.
See, look, well, see, Fick's always a downer. How downer is he right there?
Wow, you called me Downey?
No, Downer. Like,
Debbie Downer.
A rainy day.
Drama alert.
Yeah, he's got that thundercloud over him.
Always.
Yeah.
Oh, Wyland. Oh, this should be good for DMRs, right?
Do they remain on, or do we spaz it?
Spaz it.
Spaz.
I don't think I want to spaz on this map.
I'm going to try and stream.
It's not the
this
best
one.
Idea.
No, I'm not going to try and stream Battlefield. 3 didn't even work that good when I tried to stream it, so 4 will be even bigger of a mess.
How about the M39 EMR?
Aw, Thick is... How does he keep stealing leader from me? I've never had this happen before. Someone doesn't want me to have masterful score per minute.
Oh, these iron sights are so bad. So bad. There's a lot of guys over here. They gonna be hard. Ooh, I think it was strong. I think I just stole
Rambo J. Norris. That's an interesting name.
Yeah. He's got it all there. We got B, right?
Oh, damn, I keep bashing Q. Damn it, Fick, get in here.
I'm in. Let's see.
Here we go. Come on, iron sights, you're failing me. Oh, those things are not that good.
Have fun getting the 10 kills for the ACOG.
Oh, Miley Cyrus is stuck in my head.
I might have the ACOG already from like a battle pack, but I don't know why I don't like using ACOGs in this game at all.
It's the GIMP sensitivity issue.
It's something strange, just doesn't feel right. Well, there's no one in this cave right now, this is a shocker.
Booyah!
Oh, Death's Lance? Wait, Death's Lance, rather. Thank you very much. Get a new subscriber. Booyah!
Man, you are getting a lot of sub hype tonight.
Sub hype.
Get hype, bro. Pouring check out his bank beers. Account. Check his motherfucking bank account.
Always. Make that Twitch money.
I like Twitch. I used to stream all the time, and then because Modern Warfare 2, like session joiners, really ruined it for me.
I never had any luck streaming Call of Duty.
It's
every session I did was absolutely miserable.
It's rough. It starts out fun sometimes, and then it gets really hard to have any fun. I can't stream unless it's fun. There's no way. Then I feel like everyone else watching is kind of miserable. Just a snowball.
Yeah, it rubs off.
Like moly.
Are you saying you want me to rub off?
This gun here, the M39 EMR or whatever, pretty good.
Do I have it unlocked? Nope.
I would try it out. I think it's because I got that 200% booster going. I'm unlocking all these.
Oh yeah, do I need a boost? Nope. 40 minutes left. Not even close.
Oh, I might need a boost. Oh shit.
Oh, they're coming in. They're coming in hard. The cave. Oh, that guy just caught a tube in the mouth. It's awesome. Oh, two guys back there. I can't hit him. I can't hit him. Why am I so bad?
I'd say genetics, probably.
Yeah, probably. Can't hit anyone. Oh, double so kill. Bad. Thank you. Yes, that is the fat duck who appears in some of my videos. Get known, duck.
Like the fat duck from like Duck Hunt.
Is it fat sure. Duck or is it fat ducks?
This is fat duck in here right now.
Do I like Twizzlers? Twizzlers are all right. Not a big fan. Not a big candy eater though.
Twizzlers are pretty good.
For a dog.
What I do eat candy. That those cookies and cream though. Hershey bars.
That's a pretty.
That's good eats.
We going in hard right now, right in this cave? I'm going in.
You wanna go hard?
Going in. Going in.
Let's go in then.
I got an assist on one guy. Nope, oh, just a suppression assist. Alright, let's get out of here. That kinda sucked. I got him.
Yeah, we're swarming him in this cave. I think we gave him the sandwich.
Yep, they really just
gave
took
the
it right
pretty
there.
Good.
I'm struggling to kill this guy. I'm right in front of him. Oh, handgun's coming out. Handguns out, handguns out. Oh yeah.
Got him. I'm getting some good headshots this game.
Nice.
By good, I mean lucky.
Oh, lagging out, lagging out.
Double kill!
God, they're all just fucking sat on B.
There we go.
Let's go in there, flush them out,
let's
Vic.
Get
come
in
on.
There.
No,
I'm coming in hot.
I died.
They're all down here. I'm not even gonna hit markers. What's going on? I didn't even get hit markers. I should have killed like five of them.
Messed up and then throw a grenade in there.
That, yeah, grenade. Do I have grenades? No. I'm out of here.
Oh god, they're throwing grenades on us. I'm gonna sit on that one.
Wouldn't yeah, Robert grenade. Bowling sat down there.
You can't stand him.
I fucking hate him.
That's an awesome gamer tag to have, though. Ugh. Oh, oh.
He's rocking the.
I'd like more what if you had the cog jeep.
Imagine that was a vehicle in this game.
That would be brilliant.
You'd be driving this, that thing everywhere in this game.
Yeah, this game would be the greatest thing of all time.
I'm still just sitting here. What? Still alive. Whoa. Whoa, nades. Oh, how'd he survive?
Oh, that guy tried to knife you, Fick.
Big bowling's everywhere!
Are we really ready for more square-headed babies in this world? Is that something we're prepared for?
These iron sights are so rough. Oh, there's two guys right here. Why are they so hard to use? Oh, I finally got him in the worst fight. Wait, that was you!
I got team switched!
Was that me and you shooting each other?
Yeah,
I was like, this is the worst fight!
I got an assist counts as kill. Oh god, we just both got revived at the
yep.
same time.
I got no ammo. Oh, I'm out.
Oh, this is what the fans wanted. Man
this
on
is
man.
It, we're having gunfights right now. We were just in a strafe war together. We were both shooting to the left and right of our strafes. I got a handgun now, this is ugly.
So I guess I did enough damage.
Oh man. I'm out of here. That was a pretty cool gunfight. Any ammo?
Slipping cheese.
It's too bad it's switched. I gotta get that sorted out.
I didn't even realize.
Yeah, me neither.
This guy not killing me.
Ravage only uses swear words towards small children and animals.
Oh, airburst!
I saw him call a child a cunt three before.
Are you sure this is what you all wanted?
Yeah, I know, right? You get a random laser.
This is something they've been hounding me for like the past.
I've been getting hounded pretty hard too. Notice it's been Fick that's been behind most of these. Oh, whole team.
What do you mean behind most of them?
You always get everyone riled up. That's you. That's you.
Oh yes! Yes!
What happened, Fick? Oh, you killed him?
Yeah. Give me all your subs.
No, you stole. No, that you stole my kill. We were having an honorable fight, Fick.
Shit.
It was honorable.
There's no honor amongst
thieves. If we're having an honorable fight, we need to bow before we see each other.
Yeah. Slash bow.
There's no honor on YouTube.
That's true. That's why we're on Twitch.
I'm all about the bowing.
Get in there, tube. That was a terrible tube.
They really want us to hop in the... or my stream anyway, to hop in the pistols only server.
I still haven't tried one of those.
Hey, it's pretty good fun. Especially if you need to unlock attachments for your stuff. Oh, I hear DMR.
Oh no, that's you.
Oh.
Your buddy was there.
Yeah, with an automatic, he was smart.
Dark Spiral Master, welcome. Decent trio of man meat going on.
Is that what they call it when I get killed by Fick Molly? Moloed?
Yeah, getting moloed. That's basically it. Oh, this guy right there. No!
Well, I'd like to think we gave it a good effort, but...
We did until he got switched right at the end. that was a good game, though.
I'm gonna count that as a victory. I was there on the team for like two-thirds of the way.
Mm-hmm.
So I'd like the donations for the server, or just donations straight to you?
It goes into my... PayPal that I use to pay the server with. So.
That's what, 200,000 a month, you told
me? No, what is it, like, 40...
Oh, six-figure donations?
Thank you, Whispering Eye. He's writing some more weird stuff. I think I got one more match in me.
I'm surprised we lasted this long, really.
I know. The black screen was going strong before... Oh, wait. Oh, no. I gotta leave, actually. Right. I gotta leave in about 2 minutes. Sorry.
Oh, Sandy, the buzzkill.
I know. I wanted to play one more. I actually have to exit. I just checked
and
my phone.
And then I'm gonna go and eat. Xcal, are you gonna be on for a while?
Well, I mean, since everyone's eating, I may as well do it too.
Hey, I'm all for doing this again soon.
Yeah, that was good fun. Should do it more often. Should have done it sooner.
Yeah, we should have, right?
Do it more often every day.
Every single day.
Every day, we're gonna have a strict Hulk Hogan training regimen. I'm gonna teach you how to do Hulk Hogan voices, and we're gonna become masters with DMR.
I heard that, brother.
If you're not down for the DMR action, I don't know what to tell you, but you need to get out of here.
Wow, it's a little too good.
But that was a little too, like, there was nothing at the end. You need to get out of here.
Oh, you have to put the period in.
X-Cow, you know
that
what?
That awful, awful Hulk Hogan voice there. Brother!
Yeah.
Like, I give a fuck.
Alright, so it was nice playing with you guys.
Yeah.
And, Stream, thanks for coming by. I'm gonna play a little Skyrim later. And I'll see you guys.
It was alright. See ya.
Let's kill Molly.